This week on Full Frame, reinventing the wheel.
It sounds crazy. I believe that the destiny of 3 billion people sits on our shoulders.
It's not really keeping the job seekers' best interests in mind. It's much more focused on the companies.
Some people felt that it was discrimination against discrimination. I said, of course it's discrimination.
It's meant to be destroyed in some fashion because the end result is not the goal.
Join us this weekend as we take it full frame.